Hot shot inside the bag, fair down the left field line, and the Braves are on the board. Tommy La Stella doubles home Gattis. Back-to-back extra base hits for Atlanta. And all of a sudden, the Braves fans here in Cincinnati have reason to cheer. They're right back in the game. It's now a 4-1 score.
Just took it the other way. Pitch was down and away. And speaking of Sherwin Williams painting the corners, he painted the line down the line between Frazier